Trump was in office, we had one of the most secure borders we'd had in decades. So for him to blame it on us now is nothing but playing politics. He wanted the bill to fail so he could do just exactly what he's doing, blame it on Republicans, when he could have done it. He could do it today if he wanted to.